young age, and it's the way that she expresses how she feels. Now she's inspired by Ed Sheeran. His songs lift her when she's down, and they fill her heart with joy. Now her ambition is to one day record a song with Ed Sheeran. I need you to make the absolutely biggest round of applause and noise for Kerpa Suwali! A few people shed tears before, said she makes me cry. And I have to give her the biggest hug ever. Now, she has said she wants to say a few words, so I'm going to leave it over to Kerpa.
Just before I start, I just want to tell you why I chose this song. I'm going through some tough times in my life right now, so this song is very relevant to what I'm going through. If anyone out there suffers, you know, a lot of difficult times in their life, then it's dedicated to you.
Crawling in my skin. Sometimes I feel like
Well, you succeeded. I just had to put the Kleenex in my back pocket. I hope you've not seen that, but wow. Let's go to the judges. let's go to the judges.
I've seen you 3 times now, and each time you take a little bit of my heart with you. I know the audience are all in here tonight, but Ed Sheeran is coming to Leeds next year. And if all of you got some sense, you go into that internet and you tell the man he owes this girl a song. Even the school people say, Mrs. Howard, you're hard, but you have broken me. I said, well done, young lady.
And a massive
round of applause
for Kirkus.